Alright, so today we're taking a test drive in a beautifully restored 1967 Austin Healey 3000. This car has underwent some extensive restoration. It has just finished in a beautiful burgundy metallic. Silvery gray, two-tone, factory black interior, with that famous banjo steering wheel. It's got that great sound from that factory inline six-cylinder. Carburetors, manual four-speed transmission. It's had a full mechanical restoration, utilizing as many correct, as the English would say, bits during the restoration. So the car, we had no problems with it starting, running, driving. Price, just like you would expect it to. Runs very well, accelerates well. Clutch and the transmission feel very tight and strong. No issues. The interior is in excellent condition. Great silver piping on the seats. The wood dash is in very good condition. We'll be honest that the fuel gauge acts like a British electronic. It's reading, but not exactly sure how accurate, but the car drives well. They're all four gears, nice and tight, no funny noises. Consider this car.